Well, today's my last day. I'm officially retired. I'll just sit around my new home. But I can tell some stories if anyone still cares. I've seen it all in these last 8 years. You see, I'm the oldest member of the Cordle Baptist Church. I came here when they opened up the doors. Well, I've heard the gospel preached here and the congregation shout when a lost soul found its way to the Lord. Well, I've seen them come and go here, the hypocrites and saints. Some were poor and some were well-to-do. Politicians looking for a vote, those looking for a ray of hope, have all sat here on Sundays. I'm an old church pew. I've heard some pretty singing, how the rafters they would ring. Felt folks squirm when the preaching got too hard. I've seen tears of joy and sorrow, and I can testify there's power in the mighty Lamb of God. I'll miss the sanctuary and the worship most of all, but the older folks now need the softer seat. But I'm thankful for the memories and the miracles I've seen, and they all say I'll make a great end. Well, I came from Ebo Fraley's farm, that big old chestnut oak that the lightning struck the spring of 33. Me and the little short bench that the deacons always use, we're gonna miss the hallelujahs. We're just old church pews. Well, I've seen them come and go here, the hypocrites and saints. Some were poor and some were well-to-do. Politicians looking for a vote, those looking for a ray of hope, have all sat here on Sundays. I'm an old church.